This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this date, August 9th, 1958, Britain's answer to Elvis, 17-year-old Cliff Richard, signed a record deal with EMI Records. Also on this day, Cliff Richard started a 4-week residency at Butlins Holiday Camp in Clacton-On-Sea, Essex, as Cliff Richard and the Drifters. For more information on this, see the description and comments.